So we made it to the American Doll Hotel on Atlanta. Excuse me, I'm so hungry, but it is so nice. I just got a suite for me and my daughter for mommy and me time. I'm gonna show you guys the hotel and like some of the little cute perks it came with.
Hey.
Uh-oh, who's calling us? Okay, so they gave her this cute little bed for the doll.
Seat, couch bed.
Okay, couch bed. Plus the cute little sitting area. And the cute pink fuzzy bed thing, which is
bed blanket.
So hot feeling. And there's me. So we're headed to the mall.
Can I eat my supper?
Mm-mm. We're about to go eat. Aww. We're either gonna go to the Cheesecake Factory, which is right over there, or we're gonna go to the bistro. Like, I want to take her to the bistro, but I don't know if they're gonna have real food there, and I just don't believe in not eating real food. So, that being said, we are out. Too many clothes. Oh, it's the bistro too. Hopefully they have good food. Cause I am true. Over here. You excited? Hey. Can you see yourself?
Yes, ma'am.
You excited?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, we'll go through the American Doll entrance.
Cool.
I will vlog as much as I can, if I can. If I can't, y'all understand.
cheese with yours.
Yeah, I do. They look good. What you have?
Oh, I got some like grilled chicken and some plain mashed potatoes and I